What, bro?
Armors.
Make sure you put that at the end of what? It.
Fucking. I'm gonna be honest, man. My oxygen's too fucking good for you, dog. I hope you have a nice Christmas. You don't even fucking deserve it. Oh, goddamn. What the fuck was that?
My phone's all the way on my nightstand. Fucking Christ. Fuck you.
Oh shit, Rowdy's not gonna be able to make the Femboys 500 tonight. Wait, Geico, that means you're gonna be able to make it.
No, Chen, we can just do a Discord call. The fuck is you talking about? Fucking stupid, because I want to talk to Brad during the race anyway. Fuck is you talking, bro?
Fuck is you talking about?
Fuck is you talking about?
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready. Ready. Right side.
You know, I went to Chicagoland in, I went to Chicagoland in 2017. Really great track.
Josh Brown, you might want to reset your internet if it's lagging this much.
Oh lord, oh lord.
Well, and it's already 8:15. Yeah, do it for Josh Brown's sake. Just... Do it for Josh Brown's sake.
Inside. Got one inside. Oh shit! Oh shit!
He actually did it.
Are we backing out? Alright, the riot worked.
Back out. We do it for Josh Brown.
Y'all, look, I bet none of y'all would have backed out for me, so don't even say that shit. I knew y'all about to say that shit. Alright, so I said it first. I finished 14th last race, bro. What the fuck? I've literally, what day is it? It's like, what, August 10th? Or 11th? Which one is it? 10th. In four days, I'll be winless for a solid month. Oh yeah, P4. Really, P4. Hey, keep the fast guy in 8th. It's like, nah.
So are we doing a pace lap to get our positions back, or... Bruh.
Steven?
Oh my gosh.
Bro.
Let the man
talk. What setup
talk.
Do you run here, MC? Oh.
All right, we're missing one person.
See, I would say go for it, because that thing says 3X, that wouldn't be so smart. Sure. I'd run anywhere between a 5 and a 7. Anywhere in there. I personally am running a 7.
All right, we're starting. We're going off start and don't mean anything. 20 is still credited with the pole, even though it's kind of wacky, but, yeah.
You heard me.
Geico, you should go to, like, first, but then, like, immediately shift to third, so it'd be like, oh, the 48's in trouble, and we have, like, a crazy restart.
I'm not...
Why?
I'm not wrecking the field on lap one.
But then they would split you, and we'd be go, like, 5 wide in turn 1, and we'd be okay.
I don't feel like having the caution on lap 1.
You can hold your line, you'll be fine.
Not in this track, with the people in this... Not with the people in this field.
Yeah! Yeah, we can. If we... Look, if you're up front, I'm fourth, you know, MC gets a god restart, he somehow makes it up there, too. And then Tyler's there, we'll be four wide to turn one, and we'll be fine.
Alright, we're gonna bail the restart and let the 20 car get to first. Going off start. Yes.
How about everybody immediately shifts to fourth gear?
That sounds deadly.
Yeah, double tap X on the restart so you go to reverse.
Yeah, I have paddles.
Downshift to reverse right off the start. I'm not gonna do it.
No, we're going.
I'm gonna brake check you if you ask one more stupid
question.
Amazing,
I go from starting 5th to starting 12th.
You'll be fine. I start last all the time, it's fun coming up to the
field. I'm starting 12th next to freaking burnout.
You know you're fast, man. Oh god.
Yeah, I'm fast, and that means I should be up front instead of behind Chance.
This is not okay. This is not okay. Give me draft. Give me speed. Give me...
Uh-oh.
This is not going to be good.
I'm passing in the grass.
Oh,
watch out.
51 came up. Sorry, Logan, the 51 just. Oh my god, the two car just lagged.
Oh my god, it's 4 for yellow. How many?
Two car just lagged like crazy.
How many wreck?
Nobody really. Did anybody really
62's going for the lead!
Okay, we need 3 more.
Yeah, well, two cars also lagging. He sent me back here. I might lose the draft now.
They're side by side, door banging. Here comes the 24.
Oh no,
I
might
lose the draft here because of Latin flag.
Oh my god, Chan, what the fuck is you doing?
Who's anyone at hand?
Before we lagged out, I was running 2nd. And now I'm running back in 11th.
Hey man, those guys are fun.
Whoa! Bubba, what are you doing?
Complete silence.
Oh, there goes the 9
car.
Did
you join the drug cartel? Oh fuck.
Did you make it max safe?
The 9 car, the 9 car wrecked, by the way.
Okay, that's two more.
Did you stay in the cartel hotel? You gotta eat quesadillas. Did you get cancer?
What?
Did you get Ebola? Did you get Weetod?
Do you have any children?
Still there.
Did you
eat
other people?
Out slow ass out the way and we can all
That's what the
by.
South does to you.
That's what the South does to you.
Remember, black flags are on, by the way, because pit stops are going to be like 10 laps. Or, no.
Oh, problem. Oh, sorry, Ray.
Watch out, watch. Oh, fuck.
Sorry, how many is that? All right, caution's out. Plugging out.
I thought I had a bit more room there.
That was tragic.
I thought I had more room there. That's completely my fault.
After the 19 got put in the wall, I was a ping pong ball. I was going all over.
Ping pong, ping pong.
What? Thank you.
I thought I had more room up there. My bad. That's completely just a misjudgment on my part.
My fault. I got bounced off the 15.
Appreciate
the 19. I had nowhere to go. I had nowhere to fucking go.
Yep.
That's all my fault. I'm sorry about that one, guys.
Clear. All right, turn right.
That's my fault, guys. Right side. Oh, this entire race is
your fault.
Yes.
Clear high.
Whoa. 43
was fucking glitch. Oh boy.
None of that, please. None of that.
Fuck you. Oh, never mind. That makes
sense.
Hit the brakes.
Push. Alright, we'll be fine. Yeah, we're fine.
I'm giving the 43 a boot.
96 is getting dumped.
Oh my god, the 88.
96.
That's not going to end well. I got hooked by the 20.
I also got hit by the 20. Off implication.
What do you mean? Did you touch me? Bro, you literally... Okay, whatever. Not going to argue about that.
Whoop. Yeah, because I'm getting hit because no one would hit the brakes. You don't understand?
I'm not going to say anything about that because I literally did the exact same thing the last time, so I'm not going to blame anybody for that.
Side draft.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god.
Except you turned right on
a
straightaway
that,
after we had already fixed it up.
Okay. You people don't understand how.
I didn't try to block you. That's my line. I go to the wall and then go down.
Why do you keep saying 62? I'm talking to you, idiot. Retard.
I accidentally almost downshifted. That would have been horrendous.
How? Oh yeah, you had paddles. I forgot.
All the way to the wall. Hello. I'm not gonna turn right this time. Oh boy.
He got a downshift four times just to break 200 feet.
I want the outside. Clear high. Remember, be respectful of playoff drivers. Can't stress that enough. I am a playoff driver.
Fuck you, it's my final race.
I'm gonna be Jimmy Johnson at 2015 Texas.
Final start.
Give me
the win. Let's give him a big old warm one final time.
Me. We'll do a salute on lap 17.
Horton here's a retard.
A retard.
No, it's on normal draft.
No, it's just this track is so draft dependent that it just makes a huge difference.
That's just Chicago. This is on normal draft. If I put this on high draft, these people would make a lap green. The high lane or the middle lane.
I'm about to make it a two groove track.
Working pretty good.
All right, didn't work.
Yeah, you have to get right on their door and side draft, but it'll work. You have to pinch them, but not too much for your wrecking. See, like that. Oh, no. I can't block that. Well, someone's gonna die.
We'll be fine.
We're skill three wide. Alright. See. Chicago's underrated. People say this game doesn't have good multi-lane racing, which it doesn't, but Chicago's one of the few tracks that has good multi-lane racing.
Vegas?
On this game,
Miami
doesn't
have
track
with the best multi-group racing.
Unless you know how to pinch somebody, then it's not multi-group
racing. No, this game doesn't have multi-group racing, but Iowa and Chicago are like the only multi-group tracks in the game.
That is false. That is mega false.
That is so not true.
Las Vegas is like a middle lane.
You can't forget. You can't forget about Miami. Miami.
Oh my God! What did you just do? Did I hit you?
Yeah.
You're right. Texas.
Oh, but it was that. It was that stupid shit where like it got you dead sideways though.
On my screen, you were gonna block him.
I saw him go to like the right, and I'm like, all right, I'm just gonna. And yeah, then, like, he went, I knew he was gonna go back down, so I went back down, and then he went to the right, and then the left again. And when he hit me,
yeah,
when he went
just
left, and,
head left on
like
my
I did
screen.
This. All I did was this. All I did was this.
Yeah.
And then he just went. Wait.
Yeah, they went.
Well, yeah,
because
Burnout's so slow. He keeps getting put three wide.
Bacon, I won't try and hit that you if you help hit me catch up to them. I'll get up to you and just draft with you, and then we can catch them. If we draft,
I mean,
I
can catch the 51 of
the
43.
Hey, the top
three
is gone, so I'm gonna let you go so we don't lose to the 24. Now I'm pushing back up to him. Here, how about we just try
to just catch a little bit of your draft? I can get up here,
keep our gap between the pack, because I don't feel like having five cards for the lead.
I do.
The last thing I need is some Yoo-hoo sticking his nose five wide in the turn two. Oh yeah,
my card is gonna bump in.
Put your predictions down for who you think will make the championship for, and you could win a bonus prize.
I wish there was a Forza race in the playoffs.
He will not make it. The 32 will be eliminated in the round of 12. He did that two seasons ago and missed the playoffs by having perfect attendance.
How do you have perfect attendance and still miss the playoffs?
Yeah.
So off. I can't get a draft off the 51, and now Burnout has a draft on me and he's just on my ass, so I'm too busy defending instead of trying to attack and get them.
Yeah, surprisingly, we're pulling away from them while battling. That's Chicago for me.
I'm sort of out of here. I'm just gonna get up to your bumper quick and then sort of push you.
Ah, yes. You're inside the wall.
Ooh, I found something there. And a little bit there.
We pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars.
Please stop singing. You're not good at it.
How can you not see straight? Oh.
Oops.
That's what we call frame drops.
Yeah, we fine.
I hit the apron and I just
also call out when you're pitting because we have a lot of cars and I don't feel like No, I didn't try to block you, the car got sideways and then yeah.
We're at two cars already, right? How many more?
Yes, we need two more. Actually, no, we had a caution. That's right. We reset. We need four.
We had two guys right after
the
caution.
Well, you never said anything. Who are they?
Yeah, they did.
They're all the way in the back.
Well, you never said
anything.
I mean,
probably,
anyway.
We the top three has been battling ever since the restart, so, oh my god.
Well, anyway,
yeah,
if it's two, then
dude, I've been so
more.
Busy defending from Burnout that I haven't been able to catch you. Now that Burnout finally
yeah,
made a mistake, I'm able
then.
To, like, push against you in the 51. And now, I'm heavily gaining on you.
I'm gonna need to make major adjustments that are pissed off.
Oh,
holy fuck.
No,
holy shit. I missed the corner, yeah, but I wasn't expecting him to catch two tens. That was crazy.
Ryan knew he was going to get in with that move. And
Jeff
Gordon
was
eliminated from the championship four.
That was like top one saddest day of being a Jeff Gordon fan.
It wasn't even
Stemp,
his fault.
Go high here, Stemp. I'm going to try and pit.
Now that Burnout's
that
finally
wasn't
on
Stemp,
the
Stemp,
oh my god,
gonna
oh!
Get
a
pit.
All clear, no pressure from behind. I did not hear you saying you were gonna pit.
Yeah, I was saying it wasn't his fault. He didn't do anything wrong. It was just Newman.
Newman was like, "All right, little kid, you're
Luke,
dead."
I did not.
Okay,
I did not hear you.
I don't
want to
lose him,
pit.
So right, unless fine. You're gonna not catch him, I don't know why you passed me.
Luke, when did you say you were gonna pit?
I said it
like
3 times that lap.
Oh, we got cars pitting early. Oh,
yeah,
definitely.
I just couldn't hear you over everybody else. I mean, that could have been it.
We'll be fine. Sitting early won't help.
Plus a solid second to Baconator.
This is like Atlanta. It's a really big tire track.
I'm gonna burn out on my ass again.
Alright, I'm pitting this lap, 24 this lap.
That's
I have one lap of gas.
How do you have one lap? I have two.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pitting this time, Burnout. Burnout, I'm pitting now.
Ha! I kept getting low.
45. Right side. 45.
I'm skilled.
Nope, don't spin.
Ooh,
thank
you. I think us getting out. Wait, hold on. We get 20 on fuel. We're gonna be good on fuel. Yeah. You lose laps. Me and the 20 might. If this is a fuel race, me and the 20 will have this. Alright, I'm pitting. No, I'm paying.
I couldn't save because I wasn't in the draft.
Yeah, I think we'll be good to the fuel.
Oh, that's okay. Same with the 43, the 62, the 7, the 6.
Yeah, they're short by like 2. Everyone that pitted early is short by like 2 or 3 laps.
See how much time I gained on the 43 on pit entry.
Everyone that pitted early is short by like 2 or 3 laps. 15-4.
15-8.
Yeah.
I'll probably
pass
you.
I'll probably pass you. Well, the only reason I broke early is because I didn't want to hit you and wreck both of us. Uh-oh, it's coming up. Who is this? Yes, he is. Block the track. Go to the top, I'll go to the bottom. Okay, you can go to the top. I should have went to the top. You ruined my pit room exit. You were in the way.
Now.
Hey, can I move up? Thank you.
No.
Unfortunately, I now have no draft and will not be able to save any fuel.
No, like 13.
Now you can.
Can I move down?
Am I clear high?
I will not hesitate to use the bumper.
Okay.
And you.
Okay. I'm not trying to get the lead right now.
Oh, I am.
I know, I did not.
I let
like
him
that.
By. Dude.
Also, we are absolutely gone, so if this stays green, 24, 20, and 48 will win this race. One of them.
I don't care, he's not catching you.
Go ahead, Jim.
Yeah, they're just now out of 2. That's a lot. Hey, remember when you won the championship here? You had like a 10 second lead? Or a 12 second lead?
Oh, I remember that very well.
Up wall. Yeah, someone else had like 5 or 6.
Remember when at the beginning of season 2
we felt
so bad
for
MC because he was always leading races and then lagged out?
24, if he wins this race, he'll tie that record.
Well, somebody tells me the adjustments I made are not.
I probably shouldn't have told him that. Now he's gonna try and win the race. Yeah, he's trying to back up and get him run out of 2.
Keep hitting each other up there.
Or not 2-4.
What am I trying to do, Smarty Pants?
You're not already saving fuel. Yeah, he's trying to save me. It burns out your gas more here. Yeah, I know. We're good to.
Oh my god,
we're
I hit that stupid
fuel.
Bump
he
again.
He might be one short.
I'm
it,
just maintaining
it takes
the gap. That's all I'm doing.
Keep on hitting this stupid
this
bump
track,
on the front stretch when
takes
I go down
up more
to the apron
fuel.
And my car just turns left.
It's like
Dover.
It'll get you like 2 laps and 1 lap at the end of the run. It's really stupid. Which is why everyone who's picking it early is going to be like 3 laps short.
They won't be short. They'll be on the border, but they won't be short.
Oh, yes, they will.
Well, I just held 15 all the way around the track, so.
Yeah, I still have 15.
It dropped to 14 for me on the finish.
I'm still at
15. Finish.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We're ahead of him. I forgot I'm ahead of him on fuel. I'm still at 15. Oh, yeah, he has to save. It's just me in the 20 now. Unless we get... Unless the 24 can keep up with us.
I'm making sure you guys don't go away from me.
If you plan to keep up with us while saving, have a fun time trying.
I'm losing a lot of fuel.
Yeah, when I have the
super
sucked down the straightaway, when you guys are nose to tail, I'll be fine. See, I'm still really close to you.
And that's exactly why I didn't make it high draft. Also,
I'm behind two cars, though.
Fair enough.
I'm losing a ton of fuel because, like, I'm pushing full pressure to catch the...
Like I said, this track is like over. It'll get you 2 laps of fuel in 1 lap. I went from 4 to 2 to 3 to 1 on the final. I don't know if I blocked you or if you just went to the grass. Yeah.
Oh, it seems
like the more we battle, the more we gain. So, yeah. This has actually been a really clean battle, too. I like this. This has been a fun race. If one of the top three doesn't win, there's a problem. The gap is so big. We can do it 2018. We can wreck each other, and we can still probably win.
Yeah.
Someone could slide job it, put both of us in the wall, and one of us would still win the race. That's how big the gap is. Oh yeah, he's backing off. He's saving now. I don't know, how much do you have? 12. Okay.
You got 10.
Yeah. Oh, we got a lap car here. We got Brad Keselowski.
Leg Keselowski.
He's gonna hold his line on the top. On a respectable lap car. Watch him come down.
What? How did my ticker just get down to 9 right there? That's bullshit.
You're at 9 laps of fuel, and this is why you don't pit early at Chicago. Never pit early at Chicago.
I pitted a lap before you did because I can't save any fuel. I'm on controller, and which means one,
is
I can't
Is it your tires that don't make it,
do?
Or is it your fuel that doesn't make it?
Both.
No, I was good
on
tires.
Yeah, he's not gonna be able
to
make it.
I just wasn't paying attention to laps and how much we lose, so I was just kinda like, I'll pit early and hopefully I'll be more on pace. But...
Go.
Yeah, and now I'm just kinda sitting back saving, trying to see what I can salvage.
You won't lose me, the draft is too strong and it's unnormal. Which is
like
another thing Chicago
I'm gonna be like
Chicago,
right on the number.
Chicago gives you high draft effects on normal draft, which is why
I I could have run it out to the end of the run, but I was just stupid.
Driving the Carolina cock car. You could draft off the 62 and save like a quarter of a lap, maybe.
What I'm trying to do.
Yes, because you have draft.
And stop hitting that apron, that'd be great.
Oh yeah, we'll make it. It's 26 to go. If we run this out, we'll definitely be good to the end.
I have
no,
7,
I mean,
just,
20,
for me
yeah,
it just dropped
eight.
To 7.
Yeah, you'll make it on fuel. Or if not, it'll be like one short, not even.
I'm gonna be like a corner short.
You'll be fine. Yeah, 24 will be fine.
I'm gonna follow you guys. That's all I'm doing right now.
I'm also the leader burning more fuel, but I'm still good to the end. Yeah, I have 7. Okay. Well, it's 25 to go.
Oh, I just
as
got 7.
As long as we make it,
I just saved
as long
seven,
as we make
it
5 laps, we'll be fine. Who is that behind? Oh, that's a team. Yeah, I will. I'm taking the high lane.
Mind you,
is
the 43. The 43 is, I don't think you're concerned with saving.
Yeah, I know.
I'll let you in. I'm not near.
Oh, yeah, the 24 is going to pick early, though, because the 24 is going to run out.
Yeah, burn out like that.
So we're going to lose him in a minute.
Or not got like it leg out, let's go.
I like how we're saving and we have half a track on the pack.
Yo, because we have to save with no draft. You guys are saving with draft.
You're literally a bigger pack than us. We have four cars.
I'm in a bigger pack than you? Are you kidding me? It's just me and the 62.
Oh. Well then.
Greatly underestimated
your pack. I greatly underestimated the size of your pack.
Steven's 1.8 behind me. Lucas is 1.9 behind me because he needs to save.
Yep.
I'm just drafting off the 62, who's a lap down.
Not gonna pass you here.
Yeah, I just had to catch up to you guys in hopes of getting to be able to save, but then...
You can go about a corner or two when you hit zero for the extra leeway.
Yeah, I know, and I'm running out on the back stretch.
Yeah, and you'll make it to, like, exit of four. I'm at four, yeah.
No, I just dropped
this. He's a lap car. There's no need to block him. He's also lagging.
I'm gonna need to pit in two laps. We need to run it empty.
I'm at three.
I'm at three as well.
Get low on gas.
If you pit without the pack, you're gonna lose this.
I'm gonna drop to two out of this corner.
Oh yeah, I'm... See, this is where you
lose. Alright, 19, I'm gonna...
Yeah, I dropped to 2, I just dropped to 2, halfway down the back.
I'm at 3 still, what are you at?
I just dropped to 1, on exit of 1.
Alright.
19, go high here, cause I'm gonna have to pull.
Line. Yeah, at line. 2 at the line. Okay. When are we pitting? Next time? Yeah, ask me next time. Yeah, he has to hit this time.
I still have two. I just dropped to one. I'm gonna go another one. Should I?
I don't know. You can if you want.
I'm not gonna lose the pace in sputtering.
I'm gonna run out in turn three here.
Yeah, I'm at one now. So this time,
I'm sputtering.
17
yeah, this
car
time, this
now.
Time, this time. Because we'll
now.
Run out at the line so we can make it back to pit road. Outside. Let's go in sideways so we don't hit each other. Here, I'll take the top.
That was a 62.
You slid up right at the end. I was going 30 in it.
Alright, 19 left, 21 laps. I should be able to make it to the end. I don't know about pushing it.
If we have an overtime.
Yeah, me and the 20 are gonna be the closest on fuel. The 24 might have to save a little extra.
What do you mean you're gonna be closest on fuel?
Alright, time to let it rip.
Yeah. Everyone that pitted.
Well, we pitted a lap before you, so we're gonna be closer.
No.
You guys are gonna be like one or two to the good.
Well, pit crew sold. That's over. I love getting a 16.5 when damage is forced off.
Well, did you blow a tire?
Yep.
It's gonna be me and MC then. Because I'm out of four right now. Sorry, finish line.
Oh, well, I just had a really good entrance. I made it from, like, right on your bumper.
I got 20 laps left.
I'm gonna get you guys
and
this time.
And we're coming to 18 to go. I just hit 19 and we're coming to 18 to go. So we're one lap to the good. Geo, you should be fine.
Yeah, I said we were fine. We're coming to 18 and we have 20.
One lap to the good means
we're
me
coming
and the
to 18
are
and we still
able to
have 20
now.
On the field. We'll be fine.
Oh shit. Is it 18 to go? It's 17.
I'm one lap
to the good.
I'm two.
We're coming to 17.
All right,
I wish I was
now.
Two. I really wish I was two.
I'm gonna push you so we get to 24 and then we can just go for it, okay?
Well, 62 is probably, I don't know.
I know.
Plus, also, like, in single car runs, I don't know if you were saving, like, two runs ago, but I was catching you by then after I was...
30.185.
I'm talking about at the
not
beginning,
even gonna,
like, when,
not
it, was,
even
like, when it was, like, lap 20.
Not even gonna block it.
I'm talking about, like, lap 20.
I almost
were you
beat
saving
a custom
then?
Setup time. I have a 30.185.
Yeah, you beat most people's
you,
custom setup time.
I ran you
time.
Down when it was, like, lap 20.
I'm also very good at this track, so...
Well, unless I really mess up my top five
I'm gonna hit you. Yeah, well. Actually, I didn't hit you on my screen, but it might have been.
I know what I'm doing. Okay. I know what I'm doing. Trust me.
You're going
no
what
one's
I
better at pitching than me.
Yeah, you're going what I did at the beginning of the race and sticking it on the outside. It's surprising how much you can stick it on the outside at this track.
The 62 won't be that
yeah,
much.
Yeah, I gotta get close as fuck to you.
I kind of
you just
it.
Hit the wall in the front.
I let you by because you just sent it.
I don't know why you need save. I'm going.
Yeah,
I'm going it. Full throttle.
Fuck the air push. God damn it.
I don't know, you better hurry up, because I'm 5/10 behind you right now. I want to do good in my final race. I probably have no shot at the lead. Well, one, I want to get a top five streak here because it will keep my streak intact.
I was
going to
make
like,
it on the outside, too.
If I finish where I am right now, I'll keep my streak on the top five in every Chicago race I've ran in any league.
No, he's not.
No.
This is his final career start.
Yeah.
Why do wheels do that, bro?
What, the outside lane?
No. No, you and MC both just gained a whole, like, half a car length on me out of nowhere, and we were both full throttle.
Thought you were gonna hit it there. That was close. I hate being on the outside. Now I'm gonna let him get away. Can you hurry up and clear me?
Let's go get him. I'm gonna go get his ass. I'm full push
mode.
Yeah, Baconator, right,
we're not gonna be able to catch him.
Hey, this is almost as good as Atlanta.
Like,
we've only
know, maybe
had
if
one
they're like battling
runners.
And they like make contact with each other every couple laps and we tandem, then maybe.
Have his draft.
Okay, good. I was gonna say I think we're losing though here, and I'm gonna get really mad if we do.
Yeah.
This and Atlanta have been pretty good racing.
He's pulling away, actually.
Yeah, that's why I didn't want to.
I mean, I was running you down.
Mess
when
around
you
with you, and then you just.
No, it's because he's on a wheel. That's like the only.
Thing. I am too. I was.
Yeah, we know
yeah,
you guys
did
are on
something
a wheel.
Funky.
Wait, is Baconator on a wheel?
My
oh
gosh.
Shit! I hit the normal square. Yeah, I know.
Come on, give me that draft.
Three controller people in the top five.
I'm trying to, like, I'm really trying to, like, take it as low as I can on the front stretch. It's four tenths.
Oh, we got a car in the middle of one and two.
Right. He's already counting, right?
I got it now.
Still two more. It's like there's a bubble.
Well, you just gotta send it into the inside just to get some clean
air. It's 24,
so
you get to
20, there,
it might
you know?
Seem a little slide job.
Sometimes you just gotta let them know that you're there, you know?
Yeah, it's over. That's really stupid.
I got the 62 hand in my ass, so I gotta defend against him too.
I'm literally pushing you, man. You're
holy shit,
him.
Holy shit, holy shit. We got it.
I mean, he's already lapped down, so it doesn't really. Oh boy. Oh, I just hit that bump, but I saved it.
19, are you battling the 96 in the playoffs?
I was sideways off of that.
Yes, 96 and 19 are playoff drivers.
Alright, I'm just gonna get that 19 up to the 96 and then let him battle.
Three to go is cut off.
I got my left front on the apron and it just.
Three to go is cut off and everything else is game cautions.
Oh, what the fuck? Go get him. I missed the corner.
Yeah, I'm not. Sorry.
43.
19, just save tires behind me, because you'll have them at the end. We'll catch them no matter what. You can just use the draft. Five.
Well, you guys hit five to go. We're still at six. We're coming to five to go.
I'm getting out of the gas.
I'm almost 4 seconds ahead of Steven, so it looks like I'm going to keep my top five streak at Chicago done. I've never finished outside the top five at a league race, in any league race at Chicago. I don't know, it's just something that I do know, because, like, both NOS races that I've been here, I finished top five. I finished top five in both races in Femboy Hooters. ECS, I finished top five here every race.
Yeah, that was risky.
That was me. Yeah, it not a lot.
Oh, lap traffic. Slow car is gonna be in the way. That was tight. That was really too tight.
Right, 19. It's all you from here.
Yeah.
I'm here.
Coming to see you next time.
Something happened.
Give him a little chrome horn.
That was not supposed to happen.
Still there.
Oh.
God damn it.
Yeah, I know. I throw it in hard in turn 3 and 4. That's my
Yeah, I'm still going to catch me with this draft. Slow car is going to get out of the way.
I can throw it in the corner so hard because I arc it.
Yeah, she's slowing down on big time exit. Glad to block him.
Do not. Don't ruin the race. Come on.
It's my last race.
That works. White flag in the air, sponsored by Credit One Bank.
Alright, 19 and 96. I'm leaving it to you guys to settle this out for the final lap. Go by me, 19. Go by on the inside. Not a playoff driver, so I don't really care.
I hate this goddamn game. I can't win, bro. It's been a solid month. It's been a solid month. I just can't win anymore.
Johnson's gonna win at Chicagoland.
Fucking god.
Getting tired of this shit. Can't beat me at my own game. Never mind.
That was a really good race.
I'll give it to you. I will race it to the line.
Daytona 500.
Oh, man.
And it's not even 9 o'clock yet. That's a record.
Man, I was so fast, but I was stuck a lap down.
Yeah, you tried doing, like, I don't know. You like, hit me square in the back.
I stayed behind the...
I could send it in turn 3 but and make it stick. Like, you didn't make it stick.
I just stayed behind the 17 and 43 and watched them battle.
My only goal at race was
just to bring the 19 past the 96.
Yeah.
Cause he's Aiden.
That was a really good race. The top three were really good. That was a really clean race.
All right.
Yeah, it's track. Hold on. I'm pretty sure. If I'm right, I need to make sure this is right. I need to check the schedule. Race 2 is... Yep, New Hampshire. Loudon's next.
I was right there. I was as fast as you guys. Right, I just got stuck a lap down.
Go make the party
that's fine. Invite me when you get it up.
I'll invite you when I get it up.
Alright, fastest lap.
Glad I could finally get a... Glad I can get a top 5 finish my lap. Last race at PCS. Up?
I had the third fastest lap thing. I choked my own fucking race
because I pitted early because I wasn't paying attention to how much lose.
I got spun on the
I just figured fresh tires early mean more down. Speed.
You're in. You, Geico, Burnout, we'll all be in the same party. I'll invite you guys when I get it up. Seabear, I believe, is not. Wait, no, I think he is. He might be. Alright. Hello, everybody. Thank you for watching the stream. My last PCS race.